Today we'll be taking a look at the fencing master Dago Agrippa's two-sword and dagger fighting style. By giving our off foot a parrying dagger, it allows us to use it to close our lower quarters while engaging the upper quarters with our two swords. Additionally, if you're able to gain control of their sword with both of yours, you can now quickly jab up into the groin with your parrying dagger. Unfortunately, we only have the one play from Dago, as he later tripped and fell onto his own dagger.